we were just walking, and all of a sudden, two pit bulls come up behind me. So it wasn't even like I saw them coming towards me that I could think of what to do. And all of a sudden, they're just there. And of course, my dog starts to bark, and one of them grabbed his head in their mouth and started shaking her like a rag doll. There was a moment when the pit bull let go of my dog. Of course, she tries to get away, and then he started biting her whole back end up. We called the police, and then I had to take her to the vet, and she was so riddled with wounds, and he wasn't even sure if her neck was broken. You know, if he sewed her all up, her neck might still be broken. And so we had to make the decision at that time to just put her down because she was suffering so much.